Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
Si. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour.
Broken his leash.
They have a cut purse to deal with!
Sir! Be glad.
Most interesting.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Have you lost your mind?
You?
Gone from here. They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Al-Tahir, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Al-Tahir was no traitor. He was driven out, unjustly. Is it? Is it you? I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
You've heard the stories going around the village.
About Abbas and his nightmares?
No. Al-Tahir.
What about him?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia. What are you waiting on?
Al-Tahir is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
That man seems familiar.
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. We do not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
I don't want to die!
You are nothing without that contract. Nothing! You pathetic miser.
Follow me to the castle, and spill no blood if you can help it.
Ah.
Altair. 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
Kill him! Kill him now! What are you waiting for? You fools! He has bewitched you!
Our mentor has returned!
My respect, mentor.
You're a bastard!
I fight for you. For the honor.
Welcome,
Altair.
Come back, mentor.
Betrayer!
You die!
Peasants, honor.
Together
for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down.
No, I am defending Mashaf. Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you? You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple, of life and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
Still, he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.